Yo, what is up, everybody? Welcome to the channel. My name is John Slop, and today we're taking a listen to some more Patreon requests. Today we have Yo Mama by Frank Zappa. And I'm just excited because Frank Zappa is always a treat on this channel. So make sure to give this video a like and make sure to subscribe as well. And also be sure to check out Patreon if you want early access to these videos. And if you want to help the channel grow even more. All right, let's jump right into Yo Mama.
Thank you.
Oh, gosh. There's no proper way to pause it, dude. Like, we've come such a long way already. I haven't talked about the intro. We were insulted to our faces by Frank. Called us stupid and ugly. And then we went into like a little solo section, and now we're in like another solo section, but like it's completely different, dude. It's like we changed songs 2 times. Like, I'm just speechless. This doesn't sound like a lot of what Frank does. This is like something new that he came up with, dude. Like, what even is this? Sounds like we're in like an outer space. All the synth. Whoa. All right, let's back it up just a little bit and get back into this legendary already song.
Thank you. mama. She could do your laundry and cook for you. Maybe you should stay with your mama.
Mama,
you're really kinda stupid and ugly too.
And you should never smoke in pajamas. You might start a fire and burn your face. Maybe you'll return to Managua. You could go unnoticed in such a place.
You ain't really made for being out in the street. Ain't much hope for a fool like you. Cause if you play the game, you will get beat.
Patrick O'Hearn, Adrian Ballou, Tommy Marks, Terry Bozio, Peter Wolf, Ed Mann. Thanks for coming to the concert. Good night.
Wow, so that was probably Terry Bozio doing some of the, like, screaming at the beginning, if I'm correct there. Let me know. That was a lot of fun. I didn't expect them to come back into the singing bit at the end. I appreciate it for that. It's a nice, like, mix it like a book, you know. Very good song. I love it, dude. I love that part in the intro and in the outro where the drum and, like, the cymbals go at the same time. That's really fun. That was probably, like, one of my favorite parts. Of course, I always love when Frank decides to go on, like, a very indulgent guitar solo and, like, a synth section. That was a lot of fun. I know I keep using that word, right? Enjoyable. Like, I really love all of the tones that the synth used in this one. It really gave the song its own unique feel. Like I said at the beginning, like, this didn't feel like any Frank Zappa song. Gosh, imagine what he would be making today. And I know there's already just so much music of his out there, but just imagine this style just amped up to, like, a million. Wow. I can see why Frank Zappa is, like, foundational in progressive music in general. All right, so let us take a look at these lyrics, dude. We already know we are getting just called out. Maybe you should live with your mama. She'll cook for you. All right. Maybe you should stay with your mama. She could do your laundry and cook for you. Maybe you should stay with your mama. You're really kind of stupid and ugly too. Maybe you should stay with your mama. She could do your laundry and cook for you. Maybe you should stay with your mama. You're really kind of stupid and ugly too. You ain't really made for being out in the street. Ain't much hope for a fool like you. Cause if you play the game, you will get beat. You should never smoke in pajamas. You might start a fire and burn your face. Maybe you'll return to Managua? You could go unnoticed in such a place. You should never smoke in pajamas. Oh, we just read this. And we've heard everything. You ain't really made for being out in the street, dude. What does it mean? It's probably just like an insult, dude. Sounds like just a song he made to, like, a rote to just insult somebody. That's funny. Just maybe just calling out the whole attitude in general, you know, just like, I don't know. What do you think of this song, dude? I'm trying not to take it too seriously, you know? Let me know what you thought of the song down in the comment section, and make sure to leave a like and a subscribe. And also, we have to give a shout out to the gold tier patrons. patrons: Adam Sanford, Gary Milstead, HRH King Lurkst, Joseph Wilger, Onyxia, Peter K, Tammy Curtis, Allotrope, Richie G, Todd Weiler, Jim Tetro, Mark Gettemeyer, Carmen Graziano, Dirk, Robert D. Hassinger, Brett King, Kips Daly, and Jason Unger. So thank you to every single one of the Patreon members. Really couldn't do this without each and every single one of you. Thank you. So going over to patreon.com/johnslop if you want early access to these videos and if you want to help support the channel even more. And like I said, make sure to leave a like and a subscribe before you leave. And also, one last thing. Be sure to have a good rest of your day. All right, I'll talk to y'all in the next one. Peace.